go need 2 to 3 AI, still have a shot, depending on who you are. But I say that because not based on talent, you got to think of a business owner. So if you own a business, let's say NBA, you're a GM of a team, and you have a stack of papers this big, presidents, from your NAIA, JUCO, B2, D3 schools, but then you have a stack of papers this big of your top division one players. You as an owner, time wise, which stack of paper do you think you're going to lose? A big stack or a little stack? Why the little stack? It's going to be faster, plus you have to build more. Now, get wrong, it may take a couple from here just to see. But if you're already been to a program, a certain school, like I say, taking the right steps in life, what you got to do, a certain program or school, they already know, oh, you went to this school, you went to this school, she went to this school, she went to this school, they're already trained academically and trained how to be a good student or a good professional, to where we don't have to worry about them causing any problems if I'm going to invest millions of dollars into this player. Because that's another thing, it's an investment. They don't have time for players, so they will be drinking and partying. They can do their stuff on their own time with pros, but still coming in, you don't have time, they don't have time for that. So like I was saying, you guys, I say you guys are, what you were saying, make those smart choices. You have friends you know of, you have people smoking and drinking all that kind of stuff, listen, that's not going to get you to your dorm.